Hello, dear viewers. In this episode, we delve into the depths of quantum immortality, a concept that challenges the essence of our existence and death. Imagine a multiverse where every possible outcome of every decision branches into a new universe. Every contact with death results in your consciousness seamlessly shifting to a reality where you survive. In the generally accepted form of society, death is not a state of absence or unconsciousness, but merely an illusion. As we consider the intriguing concept of quantum immortality and its physical and philosophical interpretation, we delve into a theoretical field that challenges the essence of our existence and the inevitability of death. The proposition of quantum immortality stems from the broader framework of quantum mechanics, a fundamental theory in physics that describes the physical properties of nature at the scale of atoms and subatomic particles. Quantum mechanics introduces us to the principle of superposition, in which particles can exist in multiple states at the same time, until an observation reduces these states to a single observable reality. The many-world interpretation, MWI, of quantum mechanics, proposed by Hugh, Everett in 1957, takes this idea further by proposing that all possible outcomes of a quantum event each occur in its own separate, parallel universe. The concept of quantum immortality is an extrapolation of this interpretation. The concept suggests that if consciousness can be associated with a quantum process, and the MWI is true, then for every event that could lead to the death of an individual, it is plausible that there is a branch of the universe in which the individual will survive. If we follow this logic, there will always be a version of reality in which one's consciousness continues to exist, thus being granted a form of immortality through the infinite branching of universes. Critics of quantum immortality, on the other hand, bring up the difficulty of defining and measuring consciousness within the framework of quantum mechanics. The passage of consciousness between universes, as quantum immortality suggests, assumes a level of coherence and continuity not considered in MWI or any other physical theory. Additionally, the idea that one's consciousness can potentially navigate an infinite number of universes to avoid death raises questions about the nature of the self, identity, and what it means to be alive. Philosophy explores the depths of consciousness by diving into the mysteries of the human mind. Especially when associated with quantum physics, this voyage of discovery invites us to sail into unknown and unexplored waters. By focusing on Penrose and Hameroff's theory of quantum consciousness, we embark on an adventure that will help us understand the complex structure of the mind and how consciousness emerges. Roger Penrose and Stuart Hameroff explain the foundations of consciousness with the model they built on quantum mechanics. This model suggests that consciousness emerges as a result of quantum calculations taking place in microtubules in the brain. Microtubules are protein structures found within neurons and perform various cellular functions. According to Penrose and Hameroff, quantum superposition and entanglement within these structures indicate that consciousness is a phenomenon at the quantum level. Quantum superposition is a principle that allows a particle to exist in multiple states simultaneously. Quantum entanglement is when the states between two particles are linked to each other in such a way that when the state of one is determined, the state of the other is instantly determined. This makes information transfer possible even over long distances. Penrose argues that when a quantum system reaches a certain level of complexity, the quantum superposition collapses and is reduced to a certain state. This process plays an important role in the emergence of consciousness. Philosophy of mind is an attempt to understand the nature, source, and functioning of consciousness. Penrose and Hameroff's theory suggests that consciousness is not only a biological phenomenon, but is also based on quantum mechanical principles. In this context, the concept of quantum immortality introduces the idea that quantum entanglement and superposition may point to an existence beyond the physical body of consciousness. In this journey, it is necessary to learn the basics of quantum mechanics. Think about the relationship between mind and body, and examine its models in depth. These steps can help us better understand Penrose and Hameroff's theory of quantum consciousness and explore the complex nature of consciousness. With this knowledge and understanding, we take an important step in our journey to unravel the mysteries of the mind and consciousness. Neuralink, Elon Musk's boundary-pushing project, aims to combine human consciousness with the digital world. This is not just a technological breakthrough, but a revolutionary step that has the potential to reshape the fundamental nature of human life. So, is Neuralink an attempt to improve our lives, or does it open a door to immortality for the elite? Steps taken toward digital consciousness are increasingly blurring the boundaries between humans and machines. This situation raises deep questions about the possible effects of technology on our humanity. Could the promise of immortality enable us to step into an existence beyond our physical bodies by transferring our consciousness to a digital format? Neuralink's groundbreaking technology is based on brain and computer interfaces. This technology is based on the idea of implanting microscopic chips in the human brain that can transfer our thoughts to the digital environment. In this way, a symbiosis between human intelligence and machine power can occur that previous generations could not even dream of. However, the immortality that this progress can bring expresses the continuity of a consciousness that transcends the physical boundaries of our bodies. Here, it is possible to establish a connection with the concept of quantum immortality. Quantum immortality is based on the theory that consciousness can persist across quantum states and even exist after physical death. Neuralink has the potential to turn this theory into a technological reality. If human consciousness can be preserved and transferred in a digital format, this could be seen as a reflection of the concept of quantum immortality. However, preserving the essence of our humanity in this process will be one of the greatest challenges we will face. As we dive deeper into this cosmic conspiracy, we begin to question the fabric of our reality. Are we pawns of an interdimensional chess game in the quantum plane and the digital universe? Are our destinies shaped by those who have already transcended the limits of mortality? As Neuralink and similar technologies open a new page in human history, it becomes inevitable for us to seek answers to these questions. Join us as we continue to question, explore, and unravel the mysteries of the universe and the conspiracies that lie within it. Remember, the only limit in the search for truth is our imagination. Until next time, keep your eyes open and question your mind. The truth is out there, and it's much stranger than we could ever imagine.